as a guardian. Love you, Mom.
Iam Tongi, mom of all your siblings here tonight, watching on. Now, this just arrived? This leg just got here?
Yeah, this leg just got here.
Yes.
So, just to be clear, you liked it? Alanis.
Yes, you took what we shared and brainstormed together to a whole other level. And your level of empathy, first that you're singing it to your mom, I mean, I have to think of baseball or I'll start weeping. And just the empathy in your voice, you have this velvety voice. And the planet, I believe, needs empathy now more than ever. And your beingness and your showing up here and showing the planet what it looks like to live and perform from empathy is such a huge gift. So thank you.
Ed?
Yeah, you just feel like, I just felt like you really like connected with the song, and that then makes us as listeners connect with it. It was just really, really beautiful. Really beautiful.
Thank you so much, Ed.
So what are you doing when you kind of lean away and smile? Do you think you're making a mistake or something? Or what is that? Because it's...
Yeah, I messed up, so... When I mess up.
Well, I need to start making my mess ups look so endearing, right? I mean,
good luck.
Yeah, right. Good luck. I can't. I guess go take another tequila shot, right? But anyway, great job, man. You just always light the room up, and it's obvious when you do. So.
You know what's funny? I'm standing here, and as you guys are talking, I'm smelling this sweet scent coming from the fresh flowers of that lei there. Wow. Sent by your aunt?
Yeah, by my Auntie Cynthia, yeah.
Yeah, all right.